Amazon EMR Serverless makes it easy for data analysts and engineers to run open source big data analytics frameworks without configuring, managing, and scaling clusters or servers. Let's head over to the Amazon EMR console and try it for ourselves. First, we need to select an EMR Studio. I've already created this demo EMR Studio ahead of time, but you can create your own if necessary using the Studios link. Next, we'll click Manage Applications to be signed into EMR Studio. Let's create an application to use for running our jobs. We'll call it My EMR Serverless Demo Application. Choose Spark for the application type, and leave the pre-selected release version alone. We're going to use the default application setup options for this demo, but let's take a moment to see what customizations are available. Spark applications have a pre-initialized pool of Spark workers available to respond in seconds, so our jobs can begin immediately. Here, we can configure their vCPUs, memory, and storage capacity according to our application's needs, or disable pre-initialization entirely. Next, we can set overall limits to the aggregate CPU, memory, and disk that all running jobs are allowed to consume at a given moment, or disable those limitations if we wish. We can also disable the auto start on job submission and auto stop when idle settings, or change the maximum idle time. Finally, we can grant our application additional network access to resources within our VPC, and of course, apply additional tagging. Let's go ahead and create our application using the default settings. Now that our application has been created, let's open it up and submit a job. We'll call it My Demo Spark Job and select an IAM role for the job to assume, which will grant it access to Amazon EMR, Amazon S3, and AWS Glue. For this job, we'll use a script that processes several hundred megabytes of historical New York City taxi data, converts it to Apache Parquet format, and creates a table for it in an AWS Glue data catalog. After providing the S3 input and output locations for the data, we'll leave the remaining job settings at their defaults and click Submit Job. Since our application is already started, the job begins running immediately. From here, we can open the Spark UI and monitor the progress of our job or delve into further details. If we return to EMR Studio, we see that the job completed successfully in just a few minutes, and we can click on the job ID for additional information, such as the total resource utilization. Finally, if we head over to the AWS Glue console, we can see that our script created the NYTaxiDB database and a yellow taxi parquet table with a schema corresponding to the input data. To learn more about how you can get all the features and benefits of Amazon EMR without the need for experts to plan and manage clusters, visit aws.amazon.com/emr/serverless and get started today.